Toastmaster. Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters and dear guests.
Good afternoon.
3 weeks back, when I first attended Toastmasters meeting as a guest, I was sitting right there at the corner and I was observing everything going on in the meeting, how different auxiliary role players are playing their roles. But one thing that appealed to me the most that day was the role of the Archon. I was familiar with the grammarian role and the timer, what he does, but this, the role of our counter was something new for me. So when a week ago, our VP at Shudita asked me to pick up my first role, without wasting any much time, I quickly picked up the role of the our counter. And believe me, I'm so much in my role today that since morning, I'm counting all the R's and ums used by my maid when she was talking to me. And I actually counted all the short pauses and long pauses my auto wala took to ride me to my destination. So I'll by now you all must be familiar with my roles. I'll make note of all the filler words and the pauses. Filler words are like you know, I mean, well, and unintentional sounds will also be make note. I'll make note of all of the unintentional sounds. And also with this, I'll help you in gaining independence from all sort of distractions during the speech. And I'll submit my report during general evaluation session.